टेक स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज डॉक्टर श्वेता गोयल एंड नाउ माय अनदर टॉपिक इन दिस सीरीज दैट इज पोटेंशियल पॉइंट पोटेंशियल ड्यू टू पॉइंट चार्ज. ओके, वी विल हियर एक्सप्लेन वेयर व्हाट इज द पोटेंशियल ड्यू टू पॉइंट चार्ज. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल एक्सप्लेन व्हाट इज आई विल रिकॉल अवर प्रीवियस वीडियो. इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी टॉक अबाउट इलेक्ट्रो पोटेंशियल. व्हाट इज पोटेंशियल? दैट इज पोटेंशियल वॉज द VP that is minus E into dr, that is electric potential. We know we talk about potential difference and we also talk about work done, potential energy, that will be E into dr, that is potential. We talk about in my previous video. If you don't understand how it is this, please go and check my previous video, that is physics by Dr. Shweta Goyal. You can go and check in this series. Now I will talk about potential due to point charge. First of all, what is potential due to point charge? Point charge was there were the unit charges there. Okay, let's suppose we have one point that is Q. Okay, and one charge is infinity, that is Q, small Q, and its value is 1 coulomb, and we have to move this point charge into this in this electric field. This is our source charge which will generate a electric field. Ek source charge hai jo hamara electric field generate karega. Aur ab kya karna hai, hame is 1 coulomb charge ko is source charge ke electric field mein lana hai. Theek hai, पहले भी बताया है कि लाइक अगर हमें क्या करना है, किसी के इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड में लेके जाना है तो हमें काम करना पड़ेगा, और अगर इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड के फ्लो के साथ भेजना है तो हमें कोई फोर्स नहीं लगाना पड़ेगा, वो साथ चला जाएगा. लाइक अगर मेरा ये पेन है, अगर मैंने इसे ऊपर करना है तो मुझे फोर्स लगाना पड़ेगा, क्योंकि हम क्या कर रहे हैं, ग्रेविटी के अगेंस्ट फोर्स लगा रहे हैं. ग्रेविटी की डायरेक्शन नीचे है तो हमें फोर्स लगाना है ऊपर, तो हमें क्या करना पड़ेगा, इस फोर्स को लगाने के लिए हमें इसको इस साइड से फोर्स लगाना पड़ेगा, और जब तक फोर्स लगाएंगे और तब तक ही हमारा ऊपर ग्रेविटी के ऊपर रहेगा, और जब हम छोड़ देंगे वो नीचे चला जाएगा अपने आप. हमें कोई फोर्स नहीं लगाना पड़ा, हमने अपना फोर्स छोड़ दिया, वो नीचे चला गया. ठीक है, दैट इज योर पोटेंशियल. सो हियर दिस इज अ सोर्स चार्ज एंड दिस इज 1 यूनिट कूलम चार्ज. ओके, इफ वी वॉन्ट टू मूव दिस सोर्स चार्ज, दिस पोटेंशियल चार्ज इन टू दिस इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड, वी हैव टू एक्सर्ट अ फोर्स, बिकॉज विदाउट फोर्स इट इज नॉट एबल टू मूव. लेट सपोज इट गोज फ्रॉम हियर डायरेक्शन एंड एट पॉइंट पी, पी पॉइंट पर आया ये 1 कूलम चार्ज. नाउ 1 कूलम चार्ज इज पॉइंट पी एंड द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन क्यू एंड पी दैट इज आर, एंड इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड we have to move it from here to here, electric field, and then the so distance between this to this is what charge r. okay, now at point in electric field, at point p, electric field, okay, so that will be V equals to minus 1 upon infinity to P. Where we are going? Infinity to P. So infinity to P E into dr. Minus because the direction. Just because direction. Because we are going in opposite direction of the electric field. So minus this one. Now minus infinity to P. E is due to point charge, that is kq upon r square. So kq upon r square, we have derived this in our previous video, please go and check. And if we want to reduce the vectors, we have to add a cap, and dr will be dr r cap. If we are equal to I, so I cap into I cap, that will be 1. So here minus infinity to P KQ upon R square into dr. Now minus KQ will be common, infinity to P 1 upon R square dr. Okay, now equal to minus kq, if we solve this, minus r minus 2 plus 1 upon minus 2 plus 1 infinity to p. If you solve this, minus this will be minus 1, minus minus will be cancelled, then it will be kq 1 upon r infinity to p. Okay, now if we put this these values in this limit, in this kq equal to kq into 1 upon p minus 1 upon infinity, 1 upon infinity equal to 0, then 1 upon p can also be here r, because the distance between q to p, that will be r, so we can write it r. So kq r, that is the potential due to point charge. It is applicable only for the point charge. I can write here, you can also write here, applicable for point charge only. Okay, point charge only. This applicable only for the point charge, and that equation which we derived, Vp equals to minus E into dr, is used for electric field. Okay, used for electric field. So students, you can solve any question from these values. So please keep in your mind that this V equals to kq upon r is only applicable for the point charge. Okay, now from this equation you can also write one relation, that r increase, v potential will be decrease. Okay, now r decrease, potential will be increase. You can check here, because r is indirectly proportional to v. अगर हम डिस्टेंस को बढ़ाते जाएंगे, हमारा डिस्टेंस बढ़ जाएगा तो हमारा पोटेंशियल कम होता रहेगा. अगर हम डिस्टेंस को कम कर देंगे, जितना पास में हमारा डिस्टेंस होगा उतना ही ज्यादा हमारा पोटेंशियल होगा. ओके, नाउ अनदर इज पोटेंशियल ड्यू टू डाइपोल. नाउ वी विल टॉक अबाउट व्हाट इज अ पोटेंशियल ड्यू टू डाइपोल. ओके, पोटेंशियल ड्यू टू डाइपोल. Potential due to dipole, we will talk about this. What is dipole? Dipole is two unlike charges are connected with the same distance. Okay, so one dipole minus q and plus q is here, and it is connected with the length 2l, and then one point is p. We have to connect the potential at point p, which is making the theta angle from the dipole. Okay, so this is theta angle, and this is c. This other distance between plus q and p is r2, and distance between this will be r1. Okay, now this theta angle will be made from here also theta, because the angle will be same if east the direction. So this is our dipole, and the point p, the theory is that the dipole, the two unlike charges are distant. Dipole is the two unlike charges which is at the equal distance, that is 2L, and the point P, which have to calculate the potential at point P. Okay, so this is your dipole. Now we will derive one equation. Okay, so first trick, number of potential is equal to number of charge in any circuit, in any element, or we can say in any type, number of electric field is equal to number of charge, same as number of charge is equal to number of potential. I am writing here, number of potential will be equal to number of charge. So there is number of charges 2, so 2 potential will be there. So net potential V equals to V1 plus V2. So here V1 will, from the Q1, that will be minus K, I can write here, minus K Q0 upon R1 minus Q0 plus K Q0 upon R2, because the distance from this R2 and distance from this R1. Now, if we solve this, k q will be common. Then 1 upon r2 minus 1 upon r1, because this is minus, we will write it here. So it can be kq r1 minus r2 upon r1 r2. Okay. Now, you have one direction like this, and you have one point is 3 centimeter and another point is 8 centimeter. Which one is greater? This will be greater. Okay. Now, how much will be greater? You can say that will be, you can write here 8 minus 3. Okay. How can you find? This is 5, this is 4 centimeter, 5 centimeter greater. So, how can you find? You can draw a equatic line here. So, you can draw a equatic line here and you can measure this and you can find the value of 8 minus 3. So, from here, you can also derive one equation that will make a 90 angle. Let's suppose this is A, B and C, and this value will be R1 minus R2, because R1 is greater than R2, because we can see here this is hypotenuse, and so this is greater than R2, so R1 is minus R2 will be here. Okay. Now R1 minus R2. Okay. So angle A, B, C. Angle A, B, C. So here cos theta equal to R2 minus R1 upon 2L. Because you know that what is trigonometry, sine, cos, tan, cot sec, cos sec. So cos theta will be this and this, this and this, because cos theta is base upon hypotenuse, so base is here, that is because we are talking about this 90 degree, so base is there and hypotenuse is this, that R2, R1 minus R2 upon 2L. So you can write here R2 minus R1, that will be 2L cos theta. You can write it value, and you can write this value from here. So you can write now this equation will be kq 2l cos theta upon r2 r1. Okay. Now if you know my previous video, this value will be the thing that will be dipole moment. So p equals to 2ql, that is dipole movement. Okay, so you can write here that is kp cos theta upon r2 r1. Okay, if the different condition, if r1 equal to r2, if these value will be same, so that will be v equals to kp cos theta upon r square. This is case 1. Okay, this is case 1. So this is case 1, kp cos theta upon r2, and this is the value of potential due to dipole moment. Okay, this is the value of potential due to dipole moment, and this is the value of a special case when r1 equals to r2, the dipole moment will be here, then r1 r2 will be equal, then r square kp cos theta. So when the dipole when the potential is maximum due to dipole moment, you can derive from this, when theta angle 0, then dipole moment will be maximum. If theta angle 1, then dipole moment will be decreased. Now, if theta, when the dipole moment is 0, when the dipole moment 0, when it becomes 90 degree. Okay. Or if point charge we have to calculate at this action, is this section, at this section the theta angle will be 0, so the maximum will be your point potential. Okay, I can write this to here, so you can be able to understand after my video. Potential ड्यू टू डाइपोल इज नॉट डिपेंड्स ओनली डिस्टेंस बट एंगल ऑल्सो. ओके, इट डज नॉट ओनली डिपेंड्स ऑन द डिस्टेंस बट इट ऑल्सो डिपेंड्स ऑन द एंगल. इफ एंगल इंक्रीज, इफ एंगल जीरो द डाइपोल पोटेंशियल विल बी मैक्सिमम. इफ डाइप इफ एंगल वन if angle 1 or we can say if we increase the angle up to 90 we get the dipole moment potential zero. So this is our potential due to dipole. If you have any query regarding this session, please comment me in a comment box. I will explain in our next session. We will do equipotential surface. So thank you, good day and take care.